So in the event of a city council midterm vacancy, which could occur for reasons such as death, resignation, or relocation, a city council member would typically submit a letter of resignation to the city recorder and the city council to formally announce the vacation of their position. After the announcement of a vacancy, the process that follows is determined by the number of years remaining in the term. If there's more than 2 years remaining in the term and timing makes it possible, then an interim appointment could be made and that position could be placed on an upcoming election ballot for a 2-year seat versus a 4-year seat. Otherwise, the City Council could accept applications and fill the position with a registered voter of Salt Lake City who meets the qualifications of office. The qualifications would be to be a registered voter in Salt Lake City, to be a resident of the council district being vacated for 12 consecutive months prior to the date of appointment, and to be mentally competent. For people interested in applying for the midterm vacancy, if the term is more than 2 years, then they would follow the normal election process. Otherwise, they would need to submit an application in person to the Office of the City Recorder, and the deadlines and time frame and process would all be defined in a public notice that's required to be given at least 2 weeks in advance of the day when the council would meet to fill that vacant position. State code defines that a city council vacancy must be filled within 30 days of the announcement of vacancy. There'd be a 2-week public notice, and then the council could request maybe provide some questions and request answers from the applicants. They must interview the applicants in a public meeting, and each applicant would get an interview, and they would make the decision in a public meeting, and that person would immediately be sworn in to fulfill the remainder of that term. In the event that a decision cannot be made, the council must make a decision from the list of applicants accepted. They would narrow down the applicants to 2 and vote on them in a public meeting. And if they cannot agree, that decision would be determined by lot in a public meeting. A lot could be a dice roll, a coin flip. It would just be whatever the council determined they would like it. For information, you can visit the City Recorder's webpage, slcgov.com, under elections. And we always have a page listing midterm vacancy information, but if there's a specific vacancy, the deadlines and the time frame and the process and the public meeting where that vacancy would be filled would all be defined there.